Alright, we are now doing this run with normal Pokemon. I guess I'm going to toss a couple of these Rattata. I gotta go check on the microwave, actually. And I'm gonna get rid of all these extras. And I'm just gonna use the first Rattata that I caught. I really wanted to do this for shiny Pokemon, but after almost 4 hours of trying to find a shiny Rattata, no luck. I had to give that up. So I will be right back. I'm gonna catch this Bellsprout first, cause screw the chain that I had. So I can progress to the next gym. This game tries to encourage you to catch a lot of Pokemon too. Watch me find the shiny Rattata now. If I do, I'm not doing it as a shiny run. I'm just leaving it that I have a shiny Rattata. Alright, let me microwave. I seem to have forgotten how good orange soda is. Because that shit is bussin'. Alright, I have to show him this grass type Pokemon. I don't like that this game kind of makes you do that, because this is all I'm gonna do with him. A mighty candy. I'm gonna stuff my Rattata full of candy. Holy crap. Making him faster. This is the one I'm gonna keep anyway. I'm gonna get rid of the other two whenever I can actually manage to get other Team Rocket Grunt Pokemon. Wow, this little guy's gonna have really good speed. horrible defense, though. That mighty candy should help. You gotta be level 30 or higher. Yeah, raise that attack by one. I'm not gonna go around this trainer because I want to see what chance I'm gonna stand against Brock. I'm not sure what chance I'm gonna stand, but we'll see. Half and a flinch. Oh, I think I'm gonna do just fine. He said, "You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock." Well, let's see about that, bro. Liam, your rock is no match for my rat. My overleveled rat. Honestly, my best bet is to get off focus energy at first, because I'm gonna outspeed them every time. Oh, and they're not even doing that much damage to me. That is legit even better. Raditz was ready to go. Raditz ran up on Brock. That critical hit didn't matter. All right, it's Onyx. I'm gonna tail whip it a couple times. Oh no, headbutt. Ooh, I need a heal. It's funny that Let's Go looks better than Sword and Shield and Brilliant Diamond Shining Pearl, in my opinion. Obviously it doesn't look better than Legends Arceus. Let's go for the bites. Let's see if we can get the flinches off. Oh no. Ooh, the crit. That's okay, bruh. You got Rattata number 3 here. And it's gonna tail whip you to death. Fight it. Yeah. That's all the way down there. That animation right there was just solid. No, Eevee, this has nothing to do with you. TM Headbutt. Alright, you rats. Let's get my rats all healed up. Hey, look, it's blue. Hey, great balls. I like better chances to catch Pokemon. Leave me alone, Eevee. I see that at the bottom of the bottom of the screen. I don't want to interact with Eevee. Eevee's not part of my team. You're part of my headwear, but you're not part of my team. Stand a chance against this guy. Bulbasaur. That'll come in handy. You know, my Rattata isn't that strong, but it's getting the job done. in for the next Pokemon that I can catch. That's why I've chosen to have three rats in. Raditzer just told me Eevee was wagging its tail. I didn't even notice. Girl's getting stronger. Ooh, super fat. Actually, I'll take that up a tail whip. Super Fang does half the HP. So if they have full HP, it'll be a half HP. More than positive I was gonna one shot you. So glad there's not abilities in this game. Route 3. Oh, dude, I found a lore. That's some bullshit. Yeah, all I had to do was progress a little bit. Alright, youngster Ben. Oh, you want to be a Team Rocket Grunt too, I see. my god. He annihilated his. I believe I'm coming up on Mount Moon and I can get Zubat there. What? What did you find? A nanaberry. I want to see if I can get Rattata to evolve before the next gym. Because if it becomes eradicated, it'll just dominate. Four, huh? Is there anything on Route 4 I can get? I can get a Magikarp. Only Pokemon you can get is in the sky. Sides. Heyday. I keep forgetting I have three of them in my party. They're not doing anything anyway. There was a Meowth napping up there. Oh god. Oh, that was their Meowth. Zubat. Yeah. I kind of want to find a huge one, to be honest, if I can. Zubat is going to be useless until it becomes a Golbat. Oh, it's a B. beautiful Butterfree. Oh, wow. Great balls. They're just giving out balls left and right. I'm gonna catch this until I see one. Oh, he missed. Come on. Yeah, I didn't think I needed anything better than a Pokeball to catch a fucking Zubat. He'll gain experience. I was gonna put him in front of the party, but he'll gain experience as we go. I'm a thirsty boy. That mod would be super fine. Rat, huh? What other Pokemon can I catch? A Rattata and Zubat. I can catch an Ekans, a Meowth, a Grimer, a Ghastly, Drowsy, Voltorb, and Koffing. I don't think I can get Voltorb or Koffing until like towards the end of the game. Fairy type, huh? I can't really do much to you with my bite then. You know what? I don't appreciate that you did that. I'm gonna use Super Fang again. Take out half of that HP, so now you have a quarter HP. Reach for there. Well, so far so good. We're just a Rattata. A lot of trainers in this cave. sell that for drugs. It's Meowth. Why doesn't Meowth talk like it does in the anime? Kind of glad there's not random encounters in this game, because in Mount Moon, you get bombarded by Zubat. Hey, I'm one of you guys. You think if I beat you, I'll get a promotion? Let's find out. Where'd you find that Drowsy? I haven't found Drowsy yet. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to the boss about a promotion. You wait right here until he gets back. I look like a Clefairy. An item right there. I don't know what it is. I don't know if I really want it. I don't know if it'll benefit me in my playthrough. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. Hey, boss says, if you start beating each other up, we can, get promotions. So, I'm gonna knock out your Zubat. Damn. Okay, you think your Zubat is good? Your Zubat's knocked out now. To get more guns. Boss man said I can get that promotion for beating you now. Zubat, get out of here. Oh, you can have both of them because I don't need them. But if I have to pick, I'm gonna take the better one. Excuse me, sir, where'd you get that Voltorb? I will take the Voltorb and you can have the fossils. I need that electric type for the next gym. Light screen. Alright. Ascended Magnemite. What does Zubat even know? Absorb, supersonic, and a wing attack. Yeah, you're gonna stay out of that one, Zubat. Why does he know absorb and not leech life? Oh no. Come on, Zubat, you got this. I actually don't think you do, to be honest. So I'm gonna revive Rattata. Yeah. Yeah, chances were that Magnemite was gonna outspeed my Zubat, and I was gonna have to go back to the Pokemon Center. Dude, you can have both of them if you give me that fucking Voltorb. But if you're gonna let me pick one, I'm picking the dome. Meowth, that's right. Hey, boss says you guys are fired. I'm the new Team Rocket. So you're telling me if I didn't have two Pokemon, it would have been 1-on-2 right now? Hear that coughing is pretty bulky. I hit him with the Super Fang. Yay. I beat you guys with a Rattata and a Zubat. That's pretty cool. And like, my team is based off of what grunts have in this game. So I can have a full team of what the grunts have. Oh, beautiful, lovely Route 4. What can I find here? Didn't I already look this up? Yep, I already looked at Route 4. Route 4 and did not have anything that I could use, I believe. Yeah, no, there's nothing here I can use. Oh, wait, yes, there is. There's Ekans because I have Let's Go Eevee. Wait, I can get Ekans, right? Pretty positive I can. Yes. Adds another to the team. Ekans is somewhere over here in the grass. Get over here, Rattata. I don't know what the 20% chance to find an Ekans over here. There is one right there. What up, Ekans? You know what? I want to use a great ball on you. Because I think you'll make a great addition. Question is, am I even gonna stand a chance against Misty? Do I go to Nugget Bridge? Or do I go to Misty? Even Rattata ran over to it. Sure, I'll throw $50 into it. Oh, look at that. I made Eevee happy. Not that I cared to make Eevee happy. Alright, so far I have 3 Pokemon. I have Rattata, Zubat, and Ekans. You know, it's funny, there was more on that route if I had Let's Go Pikachu. Sure, you want to learn a move, Eevee, that you're never going to use? Get out of here. I mean, it would help right now with the gym battle, but I think I'm going to go the Nugget Bridge route and just level everybody up. If I can get Rattata to evolve into Eradicate. Oh, thanks. You found a pretty wing. It's very pretty. Alright, Newman, what do you got for me today? A Pidgey? I'm gonna focus energy because I don't believe your Pidgey can hurt me. Oh god, your Pidgey can hurt me. Your Pidgey can hurt me. I could cheat. I could 2-1. What if I just... I could just do this. Oh shit. I don't know how to get the player two out of there. I can't. I can kind of strategize this with two players and still only use one. You used a potion. Oh, the fuck, I didn't. That glitch is still present in the game. Oh, yeah. I'm over here playing with two fucking Joy-Cons. Oh, look at that. Zubat learned something useful. Alright, let's just start jumping them. This is funny. I don't know why this is funny to me. I also don't know why I hit poison sting instead of rap. Tad is like my starter right now. Oh no, I'm getting ash all over my fucking controller again. I actually kind of got it off by licking it just then. Okay, all I gotta do is wash it. Ah, oh, Jesus, I keep forgetting about the damn... Oh no, double team. Oh, sweet.
Pikachu.
Oh, Jesus, she dropped out of nowhere. Get out of here. No, Eevee. Well, Eevee gets down off my head, even though Eevee isn't on my team. Eevee, you don't deserve to get down. You're not doing anything. You must stay on my head forever. You are a hat now. Alright, the goal is for Raditz to evolve. Can I find up here? What route is this? Route 24. Can I find any other rocket Pokemon? I can find Meowth. I have a 20% chance to find Meowth. That's cool. Alright, so we get up here, we gotta look for a Meowth. Girl, you expect to fight me with a duck?
I have a rat.
Rats are the duck's natural enemy, it's just facts. I want this to like, oh, to sit up higher. Yeah, that's pretty nice. He said, I'm number three, I won't be so easy. You wanna bet? Oh, how I wish I had a water type for the Sandshrew. Oh, man. It's a three shot. I should have went for the Super Fang first. I love how the other two are getting like no shine. They're such low level compared to Rattata because she's been around while I was trying to shiny hunt. Unfortunately, that plan failed. Which is fine, it's fine. Alright, lady. Use your hand over the meow. Oh no. A rat against a cat. I don't like these odds. I did half your health. Yay. Oh, Ekans grew to level 10. That's nice. I need it to know better moves than what it has. Both Zubat and Ekans. What do you have? You have Absorb, Supersonic, Wing Attack, Bite. And your stats are garbage. What about you, Ekans? Your stats are also garbage. And your moves aren't shit. You look like you're physical, so... we'll make sure you have the physical moves, but... I don't think there's that many physical moves in a Gen 1 game. Or physical poison type moves, I should say. He's gotta have some stab. Rattata technically has stab, I'm just not using it. What's the fun in using quick attack as my stab? Oh my. Yeah. Let's go, Rattata. I don't know how to pronounce it. I keep saying it two different ways. Rattata and Rattata. I always remember in Pokémon Stadium, Pokémon Stadium said Rattata. In the anime, I think they say Rattata. Thank you. Hey. I do, yeah. I am joining. I have the Pokemon ready and everything. I'll even show you. Hey, I have a Zubat too. I want to show you my Rattata. Our Rattata is strong. Oh, he's gonna send in coughing. I wanna send in my Ekans. You're James and I'm Jesse. Oh, you know, tackle. Oh, that's not good. I know moves that are gonna slowly do damage to you. Let me leer you. Yeah, coughing is actually pretty bulky. Uh-oh. Oh, that didn't do much more. Sounds like I hear thumping, but it could be thunder and lightning. do hear thumping. Turn on my AC so I'm not gonna hear thumping no more. I don't know why I hear thumping so much. Well, on my way to catch a Meowth. Oh, there's one right now! There's two of them. Oh no, where'd they go? They're right here. Catch you in a premiere ball. Are you serious right now? Yeah. I almost want to catch this other one. Route 25, huh? Is there any Pokemon that can be caught on Route 25 besides these guys? No, just... just the Meowth and stuff. Nothing special. No. So far, I've almost got a full team. I can't wait till I can get Voltorb and stuff. Voltorb and Drowsy. That way I can have more variety in my team. Trying to make the Onix flinch. Oh, but it got off the rock throw. Sorry, Rattata. Send out Meowth. Oh, it's a girl Meowth, too. Big out. No, growl. Uh-oh. Growl again. Yeah, little Meowth can beat this guy. Ooh, maybe not. What, like four times I use growl? Yeah. I miss when Pokemon games used to show you that. This game screams it should have been on the 3DS, but they decided at the last minute to put it on the Switch. Which is fine. You probably would have had to use the AR feature in the 3DS to catch Pokemon if this game would have made it to the 3DS. Probably would have had to move your 3DS around, kind of like how you do with it in handheld mode. I'm gonna hit it with two more growls. bite it. What is rage? Is that your attack going up? Yeah, it is. Sorry, Ekans, you gotta be my sacrifice here. Wow. Are you serious right now? Oh, potion. This has been my longest battle with an Onix. I mean, the battle with Brock didn't last this long. Crap. That little Ekans wrapping that Onix, the thought of that makes me laugh. Bye, Onix. That little Ekans was on ass. Oh, hey, Rattata. I thought you got knocked out. Or did I switch you out? No, you're supposed to be knocked out right now, buddy. It's all right, you're fine now. All right, bird keeper. Let's see how your Pidgeotto handles my Rattata. It might actually handle it pretty well. Pretty evenly leveled with me now. Oh my god. Hey, you know, you said some things, I said some things. Why not let bygones be bygones? You don't like that, huh? Cool. Yeah, Rattata, you're gonna have to get switched out, buddy. Oh, look at that, he turned. Uncle Dean, huh? Alright, Meowth. Hit it with a fake out. Now bite the fishy. Oh no. He tried to bite the fishy. Alright, Zubat, prove yourself useful. Free hit. Maybe Maybe I could go for a supersonic. All right. No. Come on, Zubat, please get the hit. No, not on yourself. Additional damage will finish it off. Yeah, see, this is how bad of a chance I would stand against Misty right now. Oh, thank God he didn't want to battle. Ether, that doesn't help me out right now. Okay, just give me the bill. No! You're an asshole. And it's just a Magikarp? Come on, man, you're wasting my time. Get the fishy meow. Say the fishy might know tackle, I don't know. The fishy outspeeds for some reason. Teach Meowth Headbutt. Are the TMs unlimited in this game? I don't remember. So I know they just sometimes they just randomly don't have them unlimited. What are you sending in, Krabby? Alright, I'll have a Rattata give it everything it's got. Oh, I should have went for Super Fang. Yeah, I know exactly how this is about to go. You know, I choose to go for a Growl. Pardon. Taunt. Zubat. Supersonic and absorb. Obviously, I'm gonna go for absorb first. Damn, I scripted a lot. Well, there goes my plan. I don't have any more items. I was overwhelmed by my defeat. to be fair, none of my Pokemon were at full health for that battle. It would have been a whole different story if they were. We can go show that guy a thing or two. Look, my Rattata is ready to go. Wait till you're a big old chonky Raticate. I could catch more Pokemon for XP. Really? And then I can get candies for making the Pokemon stronger. Not even trying to get a catch combo. Just all that's popping up is Meowth. Oh. I like that everybody gets that same amount of XP in this game when you catch Pokemon. When you battle in this game, the other Pokemon only get a little bit. I don't know how much XP a Pidgey's gonna give me, but... Oh, wow. I don't know what kind of candy it's gonna give me neither. Really? Stay in a ball. You're not that good of a Pokemon, Pidgey. I gotta, like, do it like I'm playing basketball. Wow. No. Is it great? Try to jump up here and fucking pulled everything down. The fuck, man. What the fuck? Damn cat. Clawed the shit out of my leg, too. Now this Pidgey's gonna run away from me. Nice. Why can I not catch this Pidgey? There it goes. I think the sound of my headphone sounds a lot better when I don't hit the 7.1 button. I don't know, though. Who's learning bite? Oh, Ekans. I want to say it's better. Yeah, it's better than acid. Yeah, we're getting some levels now. We're gonna have all different types of candies too. Oh, here we go, a Pidgey again. I think Pidgey only gives you the speed candy. Wow, seriously, come on. I shouldn't have to. Hoo-yah! This is less sensitive than the Wii Remote. The Wii Remote would have been like, phew. Alright, Meowth just leveled up. I want Rattata to evolve. I don't know where I can find Chansey other than Cerulean Cave post game. Better than that. What would you give me? Oh. Oh, I keep missing the circle. There we go. Hopefully this Pokemon will give me a decent amount of XP. 40. Hey, I'll take it. Stay in with that excellent throw. Yeah. Get them bonuses. Who's learning Swift? Oh, Zubat is. I don't know. Do I want you to learn Swift? I don't think I do. No, I don't. Brunch? Oh wow, look at you, Rattata. See if I can get a Venonat this time. Try it with a Great Ball. Shit, I missed. Oh, I didn't get it. It's kind of hard to get this one on the circle. Oh, that one was close. Closest. Courage candy. I wonder what that gives me. I wasn't paying attention if anybody else was close to leveling up. Get me all speed up there. The attack stat? Alright, yeah, that's a Rattata. Courage. Special defense. To be honest, I want that to be Ekans. Special attack? I don't want that to be you guys. Wait, that's a huge Psyduck. That'll give me a decent amount of XP. Ah, great's good enough for me. I'll send these to the boss. Best way to level up in these games. He wants to learn Payday. Get rid of Taunt. Catch combo with two. Well, I mean, if another one wants to pop up... No? I didn't think so. Who's Psyduck give me? Smart Candy. It's pretty much what I don't want. You know, I've caught enough Pokemon where I can get this Charmander. And I can give that Charmander to the boss. Oh, damn it. I thought I battled this guy already. A Geonude. What is up with Meowth getting the critical hits? And what is up with him using Stealth Rocks? That's not nice. Oh no, Bide? I don't like Bide. Alright, I need Rattata to come in with Crunch. Thank you. Rattata can take that hit. I know he can. Or I know she can. Oh no. I can get more XP for catching Pokemon than you do battling them. Guy. Using this like fake out payday combo. And keep using payday. More money. I wonder what the most you can pick up from payday is. Like, what if you have, whatever, the amulet coin, and you're constantly spamming payday? How much money would you get after the battle? And what if you were battling one of the rich trainer classes? They give even more money at the end. Oh my god, why didn't I do that in the first place? Love how items to catch Pokemon are prizes in this. Like, why? I found a lure. Get ready for the greatest cinematic scene in Pokemon history. like classic Pokemon Stadium music right there. Master trainer or coach trainer, whatever the hell they're called. The master trainers are the people with a specific Pokemon. Great. Machop against my Meowth. Seismic toss, huh? But based on my weight? From my level? Well, if he's gonna keep spamming seismic toss, there's no point in lowering his attack. It seems like that's based on my level. Find out what Zoop at. Level is he level 13, so 13 from what's his health at 29? 13 from 29 will be at 16, right? Or is that based on, oh no, it's based on his level. Okay, I figured it out now. I was like, hold on, I was like, there was an extra 3 in there. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Who's coaching who? Who's coaching who? Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about these. I meant to see if they're unlimited. Yeah, they are. Cool. They want me all to learn Headbutt. Over, honestly, over Bite, to be honest. Eh, maybe Growl. Nobody can learn Seismic Toss, though. Oh no, miss. I only have one Pokemon left and he's about to be knocked out. Oh wait, no, I have 2. I forgot about Rattata. Life as a Team Rocket Grunt is not an easy one. Oh, let's go. Go, Rattata. It's your birthday. Come on, you got this, Rattata. You got this, Rattata. Nice. Who knew? Who knew it would be so strong? It needs to evolve now. I don't know what conditions haven't been met, but it needs to evolve. What did I just run into? Oh, that Pidgey. Leave it alone, Rattata. If I want to take on Misty yet or try and level up Rattata to evolve. I think I'm gonna try to level up Rattata to evolve. This trainer only had a Spearow. I swear he had an Abra. I had a drink or something. I could do those chug videos like that one dude. Ah. Okay. Well, I got you in the circle, but it didn't give me anything.
Something.
Sight of. Really? Why did it curve like that? Okay, I have a second chance at it. What? That was right on target. Let's go is bullshit. And the good news is my Ekans leveled up. And I now have a Psyduck.
some raw spurs.
I kind of want to take that Charmander just to get rid of it, just cause, why not? He's a lore, just cause. What if a shiny pops up? Where would it be at? Catching pocket? Oh wait, it's right there. Psyduck. It's huge.
Where are you going?
Nice.
I gotta just flick it. I can't like throw it, I just gotta flick it. Pidgey down here. Pidgey's not gonna give me much. Not a regular Pidgey anyway. Hey, a Squirtle! Squirtle will give me a decent amount. At least I would hope. Great. $121, not too bad. Zubat leveled up. I don't care that Venonat leveled up though. Well, I guess the professor can give this away as a starter then. I mean, the boss. I'm kind of trying to get bigger Pokemon or tiny Pokemon to pop up. I guess I could just catch whatever. Still get EXP for it either way. Great. Ooh, Meowth is about to level up. I think Meowth evolves at like level 20. Oh, what the hell? Nice. No Bell Sprout. Good Bell Sprout. Gives me Mighty Candy. Oh, Rattata is so close to get level 20. Oh, I don't care if they leveled up. Yeah, I guess catch the Venonat. The Venonat don't like me though. See? 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 Oh, that time I got a nice. 57. Oh, it went away. Come here, Pidgey. Pidgey was about to go away, too. Wow, come on, man. It just throws it all over the place. Excellent throw again. Oh, I did. All right, Ekans leveled up. Come on, Rattata is so close. I think the next battle it's in, it'll honestly level up, so I might just go do that. Pokemon, including that Squirtle. Oh no, I gotta get rid of the Squirtle, man. Oh, Professor appreciates a Squirtle. Or the boss. I gotta start calling him the boss, cause I work for Giovanni, I'm a Team Rocket Grunt. I don't even know which one Squirtle gave me. Mighty Candy. Courage Candy. Tough Candy. The gym, actually, it's Pokemon Center. So I don't know what the health is looking like. Guys' health might be looking low. I don't know. Throw you guys in a battle and you got low health, I'm screwed. Triple South Cow.
Oh, come on, Rattata. I could go around them. I choose not to. I think Rattata is going to need a little more than Super Fang here. Rattata's speed is already so high for it only being level 20. Yeah. Eradicate. Eradicate is gonna dominate now. Aqua Jet. So far, I have two normal types, a poison and flying type, and a pure poison type. I see this as an absolute win. So far, I don't have a lot of weaknesses besides fighting and ground. Psyduck. That's Psyduck, what a super fang. Eradicate's gonna stomp the competition now. Who knew Eradicate was so good early on? Maybe the people that actually trained Eradita. Because I sure didn't. I always just caught him for the Pokédex. And then I would put him away, and then I'd catch Eradicate whenever Eradicate would pop up. He keeps getting stuck too. He's a chonky boy. Take you to the Pokemon Center, Chonky Boy. He was the first one of my guys to evolve. wonder if I can get anybody else yet. Looks like he's just flopping. I could most definitely shiny hunt my Rattata, but the point now, I got me a big bad Raticate. Like a shiny hunt Raticate. I was simulating drums in my head there. Oh, you got Eradicate, huh? Oh, I got Eradicate too. Mine's better. Wait a minute, you cheated. My Eradicate was still a Rattata at level 15. That's what you get for cheating. To learn Faint, screw that move. I mean, it's fixed in this game, but still a stupid move. Come on, Eradicate, where are you going? What's this way? I can't go that way. Alright, is there anything on this route that I can get? All the grass is right here. Route 5. Don't think there's anything here I can get. No. I can find Chansey here, though, as a special spawn for which would be during a lore for extra XP. Give it a shot. I can buy him now, so. A Jigglypuff. I don't think anything's gonna pop up, to be honest. I'll just go with the lore. I think Brock comes at some point and gives him tea. Oh, what's up, Newman? Looking at me like that for? Oh, Newman, you're so nice to me, buddy. There's an item over here. I'm gonna get it.
What are you doing here? You know, I'll have a different Pokemon follow me for a little bit. Raticate's been following me for a while. Violet Ekans follow me. Does it just slither on? Yeah, it does. It's kind of creepy. I don't like snakes. Alright, where am I now? Route 6. Oh shit, I forgot to check. Got distracted. Leave me alone, Rattata. Let's see. No, nothing here we can get. I can get drowsy. Drowsy's that boy. Ew, item. My Ekans is going through the ground. This isn't the terrain he was meant to walk on. Or slither on. Like I hear weird noises when I got my headphones on. I don't want to battle you. Let me get to the next city. Oh, will this be a double battle? I want to go catch my next Pokemon. Oh, it was wasn't a double battle?
Why was it not a double battle?
They're gonna pick me off one by one. I guess he didn't want to battle me.
Now, I believe I can go east and catch Drowsy. So then I have my psychic type.
This is the way I need to go. Yeah, I believe Route 11. Yep, Drowsy. 25% spawn rate. That gives me 5 out of the 9 Pokemon I can catch. I'm gonna put a slash next to each of the Pokemon that I managed to find. Drowsy is the next Pokemon to find. Aware, aware. Drowsy. Oh, there's one. He's tiny. Excellent. Aww. I really wanted to catch you in that. Really? Why the fuck is it doing that? What the fuck is going on here? Dude, I'm going straight at it. I don't know what's happening right now. There it goes. Oh my god. That was some bullshit. Alright. I have 4 more Pokemon I can find and catch. And then I guess I can rotate them as I please. I actually want to battle this dude. I want to give other Pokemon spotlight. This is Diglett Cave right here. Obviously the name kind of tells what's going to be in there, but I'm pretty sure there's other Pokemon that spawn down there. Nothing I can catch. Well, nothing that I didn't already catch. You can find Zubat down there, that's about it.
Dude, why do you have such a strong Rattata? Oh my god. Oh, it's poison now. Yeah, I gotta sick my Raticate on you. You know what? I believe you're mean. That's like the worst part about Let's Go. He can just jump people's Pokemon. Haze? What does haze do? Eliminates every stat change. I guess it's a little more useful than leer. I'm just gonna... 5 Eevee candies, huh? I'm gonna sell those on the black market. Sorry, Ekans. I'm sorry you had to go through that. I'm sorry that catching Pokemon gives you more XP in this game than battling. There's a point where you can, like, farm rare candies in this game, I think. Or EXP candy. I swear to God, you can. I want to say you get them off Chansey, though. Where's the port? I need stuff. You got the stuff? Let you buy all the stuff that I'm not gonna use. I don't even know what this does. And yep, it don't do nothing. It's just a pretty wing. I knew that was useless. My Rattata thought it was cute giving me a pretty wing. I'm gonna buy 15 of these. Buy some lures. Said, not so fast. Do you have a ticket? A sailor set. I'm good on that if it's not the Team Rocket set.
They're the bad guys. Even though I'm on that path. I gotta go help the captain. Oh, this is the kitchen. Captain. How the hell did you get up here so fast? Maybe when I made that wrong turn, he darted past me.
Damn you, Newman.
Newman, why do you still only have 3 Pokemon? Why is one of them Pidgeotto? Why is it a level 20 Pidgeotto? Oh, no. Not the accuracy. I'll fix that with a gust of haze. Oh. Newman, you motherfucker. You forced my hand. Drowsy, no. Poison gas. No. Useless. You useless anteater. Meowth. Cat versus bird. Fake out. Headbutt. Oh my god. Headbutt has a flinch chance too. Damn. His Pidgeotto is sweeping me. Buddy, help. Come on, Zubat, I know you can do it. No! Why are you super potioning, you motherfucker? Supersonic. I have to switch to Raticate. Raticate's the only one that can handle this battle. Come on, Raticate. Focus energy. No! That's not fair. You're not supposed to do that. No! Good for you, Zubat. Great. my god, the Pikachu knows double kick. That's illegal. No, eradicate.
Yeah, Super Fang.
Oh, go eradicate. No.
You didn't tough it out so I wouldn't feel sad that time, you asshole.
You're not gonna make me go back, Newman. I refuse. Try this on for size, Newman. Thank you, please give a warm welcome to Eradicate. Oddish? You still have Oddish? Newman, you have to evolve your Pokemon, man. I mean, I'm willing to talk, but they're not at the levels yet. Oh, I'll finish it with Quick Attack. Wasn't risking any type of priority move coming out of Newman. Newman thinks he's smart. Give him a back rub. There, buddy. I could have chose to battle a whole bunch of trainers on this ship, but I don't think I'll need to. Hey, we get to watch the ship set sail. Yeah, we do. Say bye, prisoner Eevee. That's funny that Eevee did that after I said say bye. He's like, bye. Bye.
Ekans.
This is the Pokemon I really wish was on my hand. Just all wrapped up in a coil. Too bad he couldn't change that. Pretty cool. Like, I didn't know where to go. This version of Kanto is made for dum-dums. Like, the people playing this game haven't been playing it for 20 years anyway.
Baby. I'm pretty sure I didn't heal any of my Pokemon. Whatever, we'll be alright. Oh, do they show me which ones are which? It's a red trash can. Oh. This guy said this is no place for kids. But kids are trying to become Pokemon trainers and get gym badges. So, like, what the hell else am I supposed to do? Okay, yeah, did not heal my Pokemon. Yeah, not sure Raticate is gonna pull through for me at 10 HP. Oh, 17, excuse me. Thought I saw a zero. Oh, yeah, see. Yep, that Super Fang could have won it all. Gotta hope for a crit crunch. Nope. Back to the Pokemon Center we go. He was right. This place wasn't for kids. Tricks are. I have 5 Pokemon. My only issue is they're severely underleveled. This always seems to happen when I play Pokemon games. Even when I have an EXP share, they always seem to be underleveled. So, what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna go back here and battle this asshole. Who was supposed to make me do a double battle. But he decided not to. Alright, Ekin, show me what you got, buddy. Nice. Just remember, Ekans, we can rap too. We can play the rap game too. Wrap it up. Doing more to you than it is me. Bite it. The jiggly. It's huge. Where are you going? She slapped it. Jiggly. 140. That's some bullshit. Maybe I should just catch combo something. Try to find a Team Rocket shiny. Jiggly. Got her in midair. I get it, Chansey's the Pokemon that gives you the most XP in this game, but Jesus. Cheese and crackers. Smart candy and health candy. Oh, I think I know who gave me what. There's more trainers over here that I skipped. The trainer battles don't give you that much XP. The game kind of encourages you to catch all different types of Pokemon. They should have did this, but with every Pokemon, instead of just Gen 1. And then it would have been more exciting, and have it be like a whole brand new region, so it'd be like Pokemon Go. Where you would have to go and leave your Pokemon, and literally just make a Pokemon Go, and just go leave your Pokemon in certain places. I use the light screen.
My Joy-Con is filthy.
There's nothing over here to catch. Another drowsy. I don't know how much XP you're gonna give me. Maybe for that excellent throw, it'll give me something. Some level ups going on. We need to level up, that's my problem. But I need to find good Pokemon to catch. I think my best bet is to go on this Diglett Cave and see if I can find some Chansey. probably have to get a 30 catch combo going on with something, but I got lower, so if I find a shiny before I find a chansey, I'm gonna be a little upset. Oh, what are you doing down here? Oh no. Alright, I think I can find chansey up here. Alright, we'll catch combo Pidgey. Just because I feel confident I can catch him in Pokeballs. Maybe not. Oh, come on, Pidgey. Combo, the more Pidgey, the more chance a Chansey will pop up. I think Confuse Ray is more accurate. Oh yeah, it is. Yaw. My fucking knee hurts from sitting here for some reason. I was gonna go down there and catch combo Diglett, but I guess not. Look at all these damn drowsy. Sit here and try a shiny hunt nothing. If a shiny pops up, a shiny pops up. That's a whole different story. But I'm not intentionally trying to find a shiny. Basketball, man. You also get more XP for catch combo too, so that'll help me out here. I don't know why I didn't think of doing catch combo for XP. God damn, there's more drowsy than anything. I already got a combo going. Can't see. Pidgey just sat there and stared at me like, really? You couldn't hit me? And get some level up on the drowsy. There's a Pidgeotto. Aw, shit. I didn't mean to battle you. Did you get stuck in front of that Rattata, dude? Usually they come so much closer to me. Sailor Dirk. I love the dumb name, bro. Oh, shit. Yeah. Not that it's really gonna matter, but... Would you like this?
Oh yeah, look at that. Zubat's starting to be able to take hits now. Hypnosis, you suck. My Zubat's gonna fall out the air, man. How's it gonna land? It's gonna fly for the rest of its life. Oh yeah. Give me that HP back. You got for me next, Sailor Dirk. I see why Team Rocket Grunt use these. That is fun. It's fun to not get hit. Tiny Pidgey. Alright, Zubat and Ekans leveled up. I don't remember what level Zubat evolves at, like 22 or something like that. I know it's one of those early evolvers. I feel like all the Pokemon I'm using are like good for beginners because they fully evolve early. And they actually pack quite a punch. Raticate dominated Misty. Nobody else is even fully evolved yet. Wow. Excellent. I think Meowth evolves at level 20. Process of evolution takes so long, especially when you're trying to dodge trainers. Oh, 562, nice. Sure, we're ready for that third gym. Damn it. Oh, I messed up. I still caught it, but I messed up. Yeah, see, I only got 94 for that. I want to get everybody to evolve. Go up in here with fully evolved Pokemon. Lieutenant Surge won't know what hit him. There's Pidgeys. Damn it. I'm gonna call in reinforcements. Oh my god, they both went in separate directions. Nice, okay. I'll take nice. It's easier if you slide it on that one thing. I don't know where the hell it's at though. Catch combo a 10. Get out of here, player 2. Somebody wants you. Pidgey. Great, that's fine. The only thing that sucks about this is it wastes 2 Pokeballs at once. Sacrifice for XP. Yep, see, 348. Synchronize bonus. I'm getting the XP off Pidgey. Imagine if I were trying a better Pokemon. What the hell? What the fuck? Okay, great. Nine 136, holy shit. Yes, you should learn Glare. Oh, for your rap attack. No, no more haze. No, I fucking hate Fury Swipes. Meditate? What is that? That's like, yeah, that's attack. What do you know that you wanna, yeah, no. No, no evolution? What the hell? What level do you evolve at, Ekans? I swear it was 20. There's a Chansey! That's gonna give me the most. Great. Yeah. Yeah, I think everyone's about to evolve.
What we wanted that Chansey to pop up. Now that it did, I have fully evolved Pokemon. Crunch. We shall take that over by it. No other evolution? Damn you, Chansey. Okay, what wants to pop up in a cluster? So I broke my chain for that Chansey. Alright, oh, Pidgeotto. Okay, it was still a synchronized throw. That's always a bonus. And it's a new Pokemon, so that's a bonus too. Okay, maybe Meowth is 22 as well. Oh, there goes Zubat. Zubat has proved his worth. Has evolved into a Golbat. And he wants to learn Crunch. They all want to learn Crunch when they evolve. If I get Meowth to evolve, we're good. Dude, a Mr. Mime? I didn't get the excellent. I caught it though. With the synchronized throw. 828, that's not too bad. Hyper Fang? Super Fang does half. 80 with a chance to flinch. You know, I'll take that over Super Fang. I'll take that chance to flinch. Oh, come on, Meowth still isn't evolving. Well, what does Meowth evolve at? Hell, catch the drowsy. What the fuck? Okay, I get it. Yeah, excellent. .276. I mean, that's not bad, but it's not good. I
What the hell? Get out of here.
Damn it.
Great. What a great, great. You get a first throw bonus, too, that I keep fucking up. Meowth has got to be 23. I have no idea what drowsy is, but... I would assume it's around there, too. Excellent. And first throw, let's go. That's what I'm talking about. I want to see if Meowth will level up, if it will evolve with one more level up. If not, I don't know why I thought this Pidgey was mine. If not, I'm just gonna face Lieutenant Surge and call it a night. About to level up one more time too. Who's learning Screech? Meowth? Sure. You'll hit your stab moves harder. Headbutt has a chance to flinch anyway too, so. I believe Psybeam is stronger than Fusion. Imp by 10. Oh, I'm ready for the third gym. Ah, oh, but nobody evolved. Oh, one more. Let me try. I just don't know what level Meowth evolves at. I swore it was level 20. To level 23, I don't know. I love this Joy-Con so much, but I hate playing with the left Joy-Con on the- Oh my god! It's huge. It's a Mr. Mime. Oh. Don't know where the hell he's going. Nice. No, Mr. Mime. Calm the Mr. Mime down. Oh no.
You gotta calm down, Mr. Mime. I'll take the grape, as long as you stay in the grape ball. No. No! Alright, come on, Arbok. Wait a second. Was that Pidgeotto that I heard? I swear I heard a Chansey. Oh, I did hear a Chansey. Still gonna suck. No. Come on, Chansey, stay in the Pokeball. No, Chansey. No, why did it go that way? I'm tired of Pokemon games screwing with me. Spent 4 hours looking for a shiny earlier that never came. Pokemon run away from me. And I do dumb challenges like try to use Rocket Grunt Pokemon. Oh, I forgot I didn't get rid of any of those extra Pokemon. I had something in my eye for a second. Holy shit, it's about 2 a.m. 3 a.m., bitch, I'm motherfucking tired. Oh, look at all these extra Pokemon. See, if I would have been doing a catch combo, I about almost had enough. I just needed 10 more. Alright, let's see what we can do for candies. I think Arbok is gonna need some speed against electric types. I'm like mashing the button and it's going so slow. Don't have enough. All right, Mighty Candy is gonna go, I guess, again to Arbok. It's a special attack. HP can go to Raticate. Special defense. Drowns you. I'm like double tapping. And it's still super slow. Alright, let's go kick this third gym's ass. Damn it, leave me alone, you old man. You only have a Pikachu? Oh, that's cool. What? Glare doesn't affect Pikachu. Why not? It's not an electric type move. Oh, restore. This is supposed to be a gentleman's game. You can't play a gentleman's game. I shouldn't tell me what trash can. Check a trash can next to the blue trash can. Oh my. No. Alright, you better tell me which one has the last one then. Oh, where did you get that Voltorb, sir? I need me one of them. It's amazing how much damage Arbok is doing and taking now that it evolved. Who else could I try out? Let me try out Drowsy. He's taking hits better now. There isn't any next to the red trash can. All right, he's gonna have to tell me the last hint. Because I don't want to just guess. You know what? I can't. I'm gonna say I want to jump him, but I'm gonna end up throwing out Golbat. Crunch and munch. Adjacent. Damn it. Trying to think of what adjacent meant. Wait a minute. Ah. Time to put this man in his place. But I'm done because I need to go work on my car in the morning. Oh, that light screen isn't going to protect you from my crunch attack. Oh, it really didn't. Thunderbolt. That might do some damage. Oh boy. We got him. Arbok sweep on Lieutenant Surge? Ooh. I thought Arbok toughed it out, but he didn't. He just survived on 1 HP. Arbok, you don't love me. That's why you're back in your ball. Disable that mean old thunderbolt. Oh no. Meowth. That means my headbutt's probably not gonna do much either. Oh, but if it would have flinched. Oh, but if it would have flinched. Sorry, Meowth. Time for my star pupil. Raticate! Alright, let's see that Raichu. That's what you're gonna send out, right? Yeah. That Raichu ain't on shit. Didn't get the flinch. Oh, I think I sacrificed Golbat to revive Raticate and let Raticate win it all. I don't think Golbat's gonna outspeed or survive. Yeah, it definitely didn't survive. Maybe he could have outsped, but I don't think he would have took out the Raichu. Not like the Raticate will. Let's go Raticate. And I'm spent. Alright, well, that is going to be all for now. Next time, I'm probably going to finish Resident Evil 7. So, stay tuned and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.